To our graduating students, our faculty, staff, family, friends, and esteemed guests, I am thrilled to congratulate the graduating class of 2020. Composed of PhD students, our master's entry program in nursing students, as well as our Bachelor of Science senior students at this pinning ceremony, which represents your next steps into the profession of nursing. I am Addie Namathy. I am the founding dean and distinguished professor of the UCI Sue M. Bill Gross School of Nursing. During this time, each of you have been successfully navigating the most historic changes of our time. Yet you have completed long years of study to receive your most prized degree in nursing. This pandemic we are experiencing has profoundly profiled the expertise, courage, and compassion of nurses who support patients and communities throughout the hardest of times, who respect wellness as a human right, and practice with cultural humility. Congratulations on completing your most treasured milestones, and I can't wait to see where your journey takes you. I would also like to acknowledge some very special people who have helped you in this journey. First, to the family and friends who have supported you throughout the many years of study. Thank you for providing this tremendous support to our students. Also, thank you to our exceptional faculty and staff whose knowledge and wisdom have been remarkable. Among our esteemed faculty and family and friends who are nurses, my profound admiration. Within the first few months of the International Year of the Nurse and the Midwife, you have boldly demonstrated to the entire world the power of the nurse in saving lives in our community. By finding the strength within you, you continue to go to work every day, to face your fears, and to find the courage to help and care for those in greatest need. Your resilience, strength, and compassion are overwhelming. Thank you to our exceptional administrators in our school, both faculty and staff alike, and our clinical faculty, many of whom are continuing on their front lines and keeping our communities healthy while bringing expertise into our classroom. Thank you to our exceptional research faculty as well, who guide the practice of nursing with the latest innovative informational and interventional designs. To all our students, please know that you have been educated by the greatest of faculty to work beyond the boundaries of the acute care environment, to appreciate the social determinants of health, the importance of quality and social justice, and the culture of health. You will be the nurse leaders of tomorrow in delivering outstanding care, and for our PhD students in particular, to produce the science that will change the way healthcare is delivered. We at the Sue and Bill Gross School of Nursing are so very grateful to Sue and Bill Gross for providing a life-changing gift which has elevated our program in nursing science to the Sue and Bill Gross School of Nursing in 2017 and will lead to an amazing building ready to move in the fall of 2022. Our vision for the Sue and Bill Gross School of Nursing is big and bold. That being to lead in transformational healthcare delivery and to deepen our integration of technology into our practice so that we can extend our reach to populations who experience the greatest of health disparities. Further, as part of the Susan and Henry College of Health Sciences, which includes the schools of nursing, Medicine, and the soon-to-be Schools of Pharmacy and Pharmaceutical Sciences and Population and Public Health, we will further our momentum in interprofessional research and training in the latest evidence-based modalities of care. We are confident, students, that you will be strong ambassadors for both UCI and the profession of nursing. As you have been taught, never forget to continually strive for excellence as you forge your path. Continue to learn as you walk forward. Every milestone you will achieve will prepare you for the future, as you are our future in healthcare. We look forward to keeping in touch with you. Come back and share your wisdom with the future generations of nurses that we will be training. I am so proud and inspired by you every day. Keep well, practice self-care every day, and be good to yourself as you move forward as new nurses or new nurse research scholars. Thank you for the privilege of being your dean. Stay safe, stay healthy, and zot, zot, zot.
Hello, my name is Pat Patton, and I'm the Chief Nursing Officer here at UCI Health. I want to say congratulations to you to the 2020 graduating nursing class of the UCI Sue and Bill Gross School of Nursing. It is an exciting and yet anxious time as you graduate this year and come into the profession of nursing. There can't be any other class that can say they have graduated in the middle of a pandemic and have barely scraped by enough hours just to get in, graduate this year. I'm so glad that each one of you have been able to do that and have been successful in your educational career. Now, as you start your professional career as a registered nurse, things will never be the same as they were before. So I want you to remember all the things that you did in your clinicals around your clinical skills, but know the way we practice today in the hospital that we call healthcare today is totally different than it was 6 months ago. We have screenings now at every entrance so that you can't even begin work if you have symptoms or if you have a temperature. We make sure that we test every single patient that comes in for COVID to see if they are positive or not, so they go to the appropriate unit. We have cohort units where we're cohorting patients that all positive COVID patients go to one telemetry unit and one ICU unit specifically in order to be cared for. You will find this at probably most hospitals that you apply to of where you're going into nursing. If you plan to go into someplace else besides a hospital to start your career, I wish you the best of luck and look forward to hearing from you of how that looks differently in a different space. What I want to encourage you, though, is that you need to take care of yourself as you start your career. Resiliency is a big thing in how you can show up and wake up and come to work every single day, because the days will be long, they will be hard, they will be tough, but you have to go home and take a walk, read a book, exercise, do whatever is right for you to get that self-care that you need so that you can show up with your best self every single day. These are hard times, new graduates, but we as nursing leaders are here to support you through this transition from being a graduate to being a professional. I wish you the best of luck in your career and look forward to hearing your successes throughout your career. Please keep in touch with the dean and with me so that we know where you're at in the world and what you're doing, because you will also always be an anteater. Zot, zot, zot.
Hello, 2020 nursing graduates. It is an exciting time to be graduating. Not only are you entering the most trusted profession, but as evidenced by these last few months, a brave, sacrificial, and in-demand profession. Although I can't see you right now, I'm envisioning your faces. It makes me smile thinking how you've all grown so much from that very first head-to-toe assessment. 2020 is the year of the nurse, and I know Florence Nightingale would be just as honored as I am to work side by side with you all. I've been a nurse for 15 years, Nursing is not an easy profession. It's a profession with grit and resilience. I have two pieces of advice on how to navigate your first few years. First, pray. Pray when you're setting up that very first IV kit with the family hovering over you and your gloves won't go on because your hands are all sweaty. Pray, Lord, please let me get this on the first try. Pray when you're about to insert a Foley, an NG tube, when you're calling the doctor for the first time. My second piece of advice is to have a confidant. My mom, a nurse for over 30 years, was that for me. Find another nurse that you can call on anytime to debrief with. You are entering a field where non-nurses will not be able to comprehend the physical and emotional exhaustion that comes with the things that we see. And you're going to need that confidant to help make you feel sane. These last 5 years have been crazy. I met Dr. Evangelista, AKA Lorraine, and she changed my life forever. I fell in love with research. I gave up my entire identity as a floor nurse to become a novice researcher. The faculty here have challenged me, guided me, and supported me during this time. Dr. Evangelista, Dr. Fortier, Dr. Shin, and Dr. Lee, my committee, have been there through my laughter, through my tears, and through my multiple emails. Thank you. A special thank you to Dr. Liao and Dr. Tsai from the School of Medicine for all of your collaboration and support. I will never forget the rich experiences that I've had at UCI. In closing, there are a lot of people I want to thank. I thank God for this opportunity and for bringing Lorraine, Zhang'a, and Jerry into my life. These three people have forever changed me by challenging me. To my husband, Scott, for his love, support, and 10 out of 10 hilarity. To my parents, who have always believed in me, and for my sister, for toughening me up. Thank you to Val, Shelley, Crystal, Sandy, Allie, and baby Gracie, who are responsible for my sanity during this time. To Rachel and Vince for keeping Scott and me young and fit. To my sister bear cubs, thank you for supporting and offering your wisdom and guidance. And finally, to my life group for accepting me as I am in sweatpants covered in dog hair. All of these people have contributed to my success, and I'm honored to be part of this 2020 graduating class. Thank you.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Lauren Iniguez, and this is my friend Hui Nguyen. First, we want to take a moment to thank the faculty and the staff of the Sue and Bill Gross School of Nursing for their motivation and continual support of our education. Graduates, please take a moment to thank all your family and friends who are no doubt huge contributors to your success.
As a yearly tradition, one faculty member is carefully chosen by each class to represent the faculty member of the year. From our first attempts at assessments and IV starts to our final presentation, this faculty member has witnessed it all.
The faculty member has delighted in our successes, shared in our frustrations, and picked us up when we all needed it, whether that was with Dove chocolates or meditation sessions. This faculty member has exemplified excellence in nursing, a passion for teaching, and a strong gentleness that could only come from an experienced nurse. Professor Sarah Campbell, the MEPPIN class of 2020, has proudly selected you as faculty member of the year. We can't thank you enough for all that you have done to inspire and encourage our careers as nurses. We appreciate you, and we will miss you dearly.
To our speech. So it seems fitting to end this program with one final care plan. For everybody in the audience, there are these 20 pages assignments that we've spent countless hours constructing. Well, 40 pages if you're Francesca. I'm sure you all have heard about them if you've been around us in any capacity. So here goes, the last care plan of our nursing school career.
Let's start with the HPI. 17 nursing students presented to UCI with various symptoms of nervousness and excitement. They are all full codes and they have no allergies. Yes, we've asked twice, check the EMR and their bands.
Objective data includes an endless supply of exams, met math, simulation labs where some of our patients had questionable outcomes, Kaplan, and choosing the best answer out of a pool of correct answers.
Subjective data. We have all experienced some absolutely wonderful things in this program. Some of us got engaged in this program, some got married, some of us traveled across the world, and some of us are ready to become new mothers and not just of our patients and our classmates, AKA Mama Bear Michelle.
So now it's time for our Nandas. If you don't know what these are, don't worry. Nobody else does either. Number one, knowledge deficit related to beginning of nursing school as evidenced by 2 incredible years of hard work, dedication, and far below the recommended amount of sleep. Number two, sleep pattern disturbance related to waking up at 4 a.m. for clinical after getting to sleep at 2 a.m. from working on your care plan.
Planning. A lot of nursing is planning, even if your plans go right out the window when you step onto the unit. Some of us plan more than others, but I believe we were all guilty of, wait, is that due today? Ultimately, we've been planning our graduation day for a long time, and here you are. But the planning doesn't end today. Never stop planning, never stop learning, and never stop moving forward.
Interventions. As for our interventions during these times, Lauren's consistent class advocacy, Gabriella's famous quote, chase the sun, Michelle R's and Araceli's contagious smiles, Jenny and Julie's free massages, and the incredible support from 17 of the most incredible humans you may ever meet.
Evaluation of outcomes. Though we are all graduating with individual grades and diplomas, we are all graduating together. We have all contributed to one another's learning and enriched one another's lives.
You guys, we just graduated from an accelerated nursing program from a top university. That's right. We mastered clinical skills, implemented quality improvement projects, conducted graduate level research, finished over 900 clinical hours, and became the next generation of quality healthcare professionals. Let that truly sink in. To become a nurse is an incredible task anywhere, but we chose also to achieve this at UC Irvine, one of the most challenging nursing schools in the country with the most incredible faculty.
With this final care plan, we can proudly say that our objective has been met. I would like to leave you with this final thought. Through all of the 12-hour shifts that you'll work, the IVs that you'll start, the meds that you'll pass, of all the lives that you'll save, the babies you'll deliver, and the eyes you'll close, may you never forget what a privilege it is to have someone else's life placed in your capable hands. And may you never forget what an honor it is to be a nurse. We wish you the best of luck in your future specialties. We wish you wellness and courage. And now go forth and change the world. Thank you and congratulations to the 2020 Masters of Nursing graduates.
Hello and welcome. My name is Ryan Batten.
And my name is Elizabeth Bostwick.
We'd like to say thank you to friends, family, faculty, and staff for joining us today to celebrate the Sue and Bill Gross School of Nursing Class of 2020. We must first address the elephant in the room, which is the fact that we are not all in the same room. You know, they said college would fly by, but they never said it would Zoom. Anyway, this last quarter has not been easy for any of us, and it is a shame we cannot all be together to celebrate. While these are unprecedented times, we must congratulate one another for our perseverance despite adversity. This pandemic has only made it more evident that nurses are an invaluable role in our world. However, our current situation should not overshadow all of the accomplishments we have made and the fun that we have had these past few years at UC Irvine.
After surviving our prereqs, we started our journey together in all the same classes 2 years ago. Everyone here today is so dedicated, intelligent, and compassionate that we couldn't imagine a better group of students to go through nursing school with. We've laughed together, cried together, and had lots of fun together. Our cohort has been so supportive of each other and ready to help one another out. We have been such a tight-knit group, and we are so lucky that we are all such good friends with one another. Together, we successfully made it through high-stakes skills exams, Kaplan, midterms, and finals. We've been scarred by simulations where everything goes wrong, but we'll never make those same mistakes again. We can look back and laugh at how awkward we were during simulations, and now we will be able to talk to real patients with absolute confidence. In clinicals, we impressed our nurses and instructors with our skills, knowledge, and kindness. From med-surg to L&D to critical care, We learned how to put in our first IV, saw the start of a new life, and helped those in most critical situations.
We have been exposed to an incredible number of role models who have taught us what it truly means to be a great nurse. They have given us the foundation and helped us develop the frameworks we need to become amazing nurses.
Together, we will be great forces of change in improving the nursing practice and the lives of our patients. Now is the time to feel proud of everything we have accomplished and look forward to everything we will accomplish. Congratulations to the UCI Sue and Bill Gross School of Nursing Class of 2020.
Now, one final thing. We would like to announce this year's Faculty of the Year, an individual who made an enormous contribution to our educational experience. As an advocate for the students, she always made an exceptional effort to find opportunities for us to graduate on time. We are so happy to announce that the winner of this year's Faculty of the Year award goes to Dr. Leanne Burke.
Hi, Dr. Burke. Thank you for supporting us no matter what the circumstances and for always working so hard for us. I loved having you as an advisor and a clinical instructor for OB. You are truly an inspiration to all of us. Your passion for nursing is evident in all that you do, and we love that about you. Thank you again, and we are so grateful for you.
Hi, Dr. Burke. We just wanted to thank you so much for being our director and working endlessly to ensure we get our hours and graduate on time. I would also like to thank you for being a great clinical instructor for some of us during our OB clinicals. This pinning ceremony definitely wouldn't have been possible without you, so thank you so much.
Thank you, Dr.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you for everything.
Thank you.
Now for the best part. I invite the students now to get into your nursing commencement box that has been sent to you by the Sue and Bill Gross School of Nursing. And friends and family, please get ready to take pictures. For the bachelor's and master's students, please take out the pin that's in the box. It's in a beautiful, small blue box. And please have a loved one attach the pin to your clothing. This pin signifies a welcome and an entrance into the profession of nursing. Congratulations. And for the master's and PhD students, if you have purchased or rented regalia, take the time now to have a loved one place the hood onto you. Take a moment to celebrate the momentous occasion of completing your graduate degree. Congratulations. Please take more pictures and share your excitement with us on social media using the hashtag UCINursingGrad2020 or by emailing us your pictures at nssao@uci.edu so we can share your success. It's almost time to celebrate.
Thank you.
just wanted to thank you for such a great quarter and the best last 2 years. Congratulations on your pinning. Congratulations on all of your hard work. You guys have grown so much over the last 2 years, and I'm so impressed with the wonderful nurses you've become and how flexible and resilient and how much grit you all have. This has been such a challenging quarter, but you all have risen to the challenge and really shown that you can overcome any obstacles and just be the best nurses ever. And I'm so proud of you, and I'm so excited to call you my colleagues, and I can't wait to see you at the hospital, and I can't wait to ask you all to precept new students. And I hope you really like that my dog Boo Boo is walking through and wishing you congratulations as well. So thank you so much. Take care. Congratulations. And I can't wait to see you in person and give you big hugs in the future. Take care.
Congratulations. So excited for you. And I hope that you feel such a great sense of accomplishment. Good job, you guys.
Congratulations, class of 2020. We are so proud of you. We have seen your commitment and dedication to the profession, and we are so thrilled that you will now be a member of the healthcare team. Thanks for letting us be a small part of your learning journey, and Kobe and Kai wanted to tell you congratulations as well.
Congratulations, everyone.
Congratulations, everyone.
I am Jung Ari. Congratulations on your graduation. I'm very lucky to teach you guys at UCI. Thank you for being my students. I hope you stay safe and happy and healthy. You'll be hero nurses pretty soon. Ja, ja, ja.
Hi guys, Professor Campbell here, and I'm just wanting to say how proud I am of you. I remember you in foundations, and you have come a long way. I just want to say that because of all of you've been through, your resilience is going to make you some of the best nurses that UCI has turned out, and we are so proud of you. Congratulations, and please come back and visit us often and frequently, and don't forget to precept for us. All right, we love you. Bye.
Congratulations, class of 2020. So sorry we can't celebrate you in person. We're so proud of your perseverance. I can't wait to see how you're going to impact our community and the nursing profession. Congratulations!
Congratulations to the class of 2020. Kudos to you for all of your accomplishments and for getting this far. As you leave UCI, I want to remind you that psych is 90% of the game. Communicating with your patients, building that trusting relationship is of the essence for really good nursing. I also want to remind you, please be compassionate towards yourselves, be compassionate towards your patients, and most of all, remember your important role as an advocate. You're an advocate for all of your patients, and you're an advocate for fairness, for justice, for equity. Our underserved populations right now need you more than ever. We need to be out there, and we need to advocate for them. And I want to remind you as you leave one last thing. You're leaving the UCI to join the nursing profession at a time when nursing could not be more important. Your work is extremely meaningful and will give you a great sense of purpose as you embark on your new career. So congratulations and welcome to the nursing profession. Zot, zot, zot.
Dear students, the time has come. I bid congratulations to the graduating class of 2020. You have completed your journey, and we look forward to seeing your wonderful accomplishments over the next several years. You will always have a special place in our hearts. Zot, zot, zot. Congratulations.